Legate, we have taken Nicomedia, and Legio Prima Italica has laid siege to Mithridates' forces at Chalkedon. The consul has requested our presence at the siege. I am told the defending army shows little interest in leaving their fortified positions. Our supply lines are good, seeing as how we control all of Asia Minor again. I would say there is no urgency if you have anything left to do before we assault Chalkedon. I expect the consul will want to return to Rome as soon as Chalkedon is taken. If we have any outstanding business left in Asia Minor, we may wish to see to it before we join the siege.
The day has arrived. Chalkedon must fall today, or we may lose Cotta and whatever remains of his forces.
The people of Chalkedon are known to be quite stupid. They have settled the wrong side of the strait. Thracia is indeed much more defensible.
I've heard the entire area is infested with cats.
Cats are honorable creatures indeed.
That is exactly why a frontal assault is what we will use. Indeed, there is. I just hope Mithridates will not realize that. That initial frontal assault should target the sentries on the bridge. We must descend on them quickly and wipe them out. But then we withdraw. Precisely. Mithridates will reposition his troops in order to fortify the front wall. That is the tactically sensible move. That's when our small team of speculatories sneaks into the city.
Our scouts discovered a less treacherous cliff face on the western side of the citadel, which looks safe to climb with the right equipment.
They might expect a naval attack or a large-scale flanking maneuver, but with their attention on the front walls, the knight will easily obfuscate a small boat.
We'll need to take care of their catapults, or my men will not be able to advance.
Which is no small feat. Maybe we should just kill the soldiers operating them.
The more of their artillery you can disable, the easier it will be for our legions to advance once we launch the main assault. Not suicide, but indeed it will take a toll on the Legion. Even without catapults to worry about, you will have to break through their defenses.
That does not sound like my idea of a good time. Dibs on the infiltration team.
Small group trapped alone inside enemy encampment? No thank you. I will be in main assault, please.
While the Legion takes out the outer encampment, the priority of the other team will be Cotta. Save him along with any other prisoners we find.
Use your best judgment. Saving Cotta is obviously your priority. He may withdraw from Chalkedon when he sees the battle is lost. He has plenty of supplies to escape and sustain another siege if needed.
It's a shame we didn't manage to capture those supplies. Without them, he would be cornered.
It's up to you to make it work. I trust you. Don't fail me.
Make sure you choose the right people for the job.
Make me proud. Bring me their banner.
Murum, Arias, Artiget.
Come on. I'm bored of this ceaseless talking. Let's fight!
For once, I agree with the big guy.
Thank you. will flank around here.
Your king proud. Let's get those bastards.
Impressive! Me, friends.
Let us crush them together.
Are you on?
Get in formation! Romo in with ya!
Now!
Release the catapults!
Hang on, friends! We're here to save you!
They have taken the bait! Let's get out of here before the catapults wake up as well!
Destroying their catapults will be a big one, I think.
Seen. Oh well, they would have noticed us destroying their catapults anyway.
Oh. enemy is upon us!
Little help here?
Does this hurt? Good, that means you're fine.
stop them! They're killing each other! I'm out of here. Help! Guards! Anybody! I thought we were safe here! Somebody stop them! They're killing each other!
Defensive formation! We will wait here for the enemy!
Take care of me, and I shall slay many of your foes.
No permanent damage.
Dog you are!
Let's find Consul Cotta before more of them show up.
other team did their job. No catapult shooting anymore. Let's go.
We can use our catapults as supportive artillery fire. Let's give those Greeks a taste of their own medicine.
Let us show Pontus that Roman military architects are the best in the world.
Let's get out of here!
begin!
To execute them all. Let's get down there.
Aid me! There is strength in unity.
Does this hurt? Good, that means you're fine.
You free.
About time you came. Let's go.
The bigger they are, the faster they fall.
Push them harder! We will win today!
You think you'll catch me? Think again!
Cotta, we've come to get you out of here.
It's an honor to fight beside you, Consul. We must join the main assault now.
I can fight. Lead them. Let us go and deal with that strutting cock, Mithridates.
Thank you. Played, Roman. Today, you have made a powerful enemy. Unfortunately, I won't be able to stay and chat.
Don't think about that slippery snake now. The enemy is faltering. Let us finish them off.
slow and steady.
I don't want to die.
All right, people, let's get in there!
I need someone to help me here.
Please, follow my finger. Yes, you'll be all right.
My other Tribuni were on the verge of mutiny when they learned I was giving Legio Victrix to you. It's a good thing indeed that you vindicated my decision so thoroughly. Together, we have defeated one of Rome's greatest foes, a feat even Cornelius Sulla did not manage. With this victory, the Republic is once again whole.
Yours has been quite the meteoric rise to military fame, that's for sure. The consul has an impressive eye for talent.
I hope you've taken a liking to warfare, because your service will be called upon again. You've made a name for yourself now. We do face certain challenges in how to present your achievements to the senatorial class of Rome, on account of your sex. But we shall cross that bridge when we reach it. We should all hope for that. But war is an inevitability. The Republic is always under threat from many sides.
It's a great shame that Mithridates escaped our grasp.
His defeat was so resounding, it is unlikely we will hear from him again.
You should be grateful we got you out of trouble, Marcus.
We shall discuss that later.
On the other side of the coin, we can prove that Vitellius Caeulus was working with the enemy. Justice for your father is finally within our grasp.
I will resume my position as propraetor of the province. I knew Zenobia's late husband, Maro, quite well. We were on good terms, and I expect this relationship to carry on with his wife. It was good of you to bring Maro's murderer to justice. I am certain Zenobia and I will quickly restore the prosperity to our fair province.
Word is that a growing army of freed Servi are rampaging across the countryside, menacing the citizens of that region.
I predict the Senate will give Damianos a slap on the wrist for his treason. We need him back in control of Thracia to deal with that rebellion. Sadly not. The Legion must be disbanded before we cross the River Rubicon. We will talk more when we reach its banks.
Of course, the Legionari will always remember your excellent leadership. If you should ever need to muster a Legion again, I'm certain most would sign up to serve you again.
It will be good to return to civilization after these long months abroad.
It has been a great honor to serve under you all.
You have served with distinction, Orestes. I regret that I could not see the war through as your commander.
Come, let us return to our camp and begin to organize our journey back. We will have plenty of time to talk on the way. Here we are. It warms your heart, doesn't it? No matter what manner of wonders you witness, there's nothing like home. It is what separates us from the barbarians. We are warriors, and we fight to preserve our home. We fight so others won't have to. You will know if you ever have a chance to see how they live. Ready to cut each other's throats for a fraction of a denarius. All right, victorious commander. Announce your arrival to the quaestor. And allow us to disband now.